Doctor, there's another question. He's asking if mastro oil good for a diabetic patient. Does it help in diabetes?
Yes, all oils which are MUFA, which have a, see the advantage is MUFA oils, I said there are multiple types of MUFA oils. You need a oil which is a cheap, which is time tested, which is effective, and which can be, which doesn't cause rancidity and which doesn't become rancid. So mustard oil will always weigh over that. If I have to give number two oils, that's yes, then you will have a canola oil, you will have a corn oil, you will have a olive oil. They all are MUFA oils. So MUFA oils have to be preferred, and Indian circumstances, mustard oil will definitely overscore above the others. But there will be soybean oil, which is cheaper than mustard oil. So therefore, when you go to a shop, they will be using more of a soybean oil because that's much more cheaper. But when it comes to the quality, yes, mustard oil will weigh over the others, but not olive oil, which is a rich man's, it is like a mungfali and badam, and olive oil is not affordable by everybody. So I still say for India, the best oil will still remain is in MUFA series, the mustard oil.
Okay.